Okay, guys, welcome to my third episode of my go-through. On this one, I'm going to be fighting the first major battle of the American Civil War, Battle First Bull Run, or First Manassas, as the Confederates called it. Hey, let's see how this goes. Pierre Gustave Tanton Beauregard. Badass name. At least I think that's what it is. Let's see. Yeah, I fought this battle many times in other games, but first time fighting it in this one. Wonder which one Jackson is. Ooh. Alright. See what happens. Oh yeah, the stone bridge. I think that's where Sherman was. I've been to Manassas, but I don't really remember the creek or the river or whatever it was. Just remember the rolling hills. It was actually a very nice battlefield, yeah. Maybe I was more down by where the second battle was fought, I don't know. Yeah, hopefully they'll be dispatched. Alright. Yeah, great. Yeah. God, that is a lot of ground to defend. I wonder if that's where Jackson was. Alright. Yeah, I got some new brigade. Yeah, that one. Need a lot of men on this one, I think. Yeah, we'll see. Alright. Let me save before starting. Oh shit, I can't save until I start. Alright, here it goes. Guess I'll move Archer over here. There ain't no way in hell I'm gonna be able to defend all of this. Guess that means they're hidden. I think the cover would be better than that, but okay. Into him, boys. kind of knock out their artillery. Shoot a what? Why are they fucking shooting? Shoot! I'm kind of saying fuck that to the defensive position. I don't know why, but it doesn't seem to be working. Maybe it's a glitch. I mean, they just lost 200 men. I mean, fucking hell. Stop now. You know what? Let's do a reverse slope thing, maybe, like Wellington would do. Maybe they can't hit us on the other side, then when they try to send their guys across, then we pull it into them. Maybe try something like that. That their artillery can't hit us. But then if they try to come over here, we'll run to the other side of the hill and light them up. Too much ground. I mean, look at that. also don't want my artillery taking it up the ass, but, Alright, Archer, if you gotta run, run. Don't be afraid. I don't know what the hell. Whoa, 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 whoa. Cavalry, huh? Again. What do we have, artillery? I'm holding the fucking hill, Archer. Thank you. Will I lose the battle? I don't know. Have a look, Beauregard. Ah, Sherman's here. Whoa, 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 that's a big artillery unit. Oh, shit. That could be a problem. Shoot away, son bitches. Yeah, tell me about it. Hey, Jackson, sweet. Don't know if this is enough men, though. Oh boy, here they come. Okay, shit's getting a little, just a little crazy here. Just a little. Yeah, just a little. Yeah, they are too. What the hell is even going on here? Okay. Yeah, let's just get everyone out of there. Leave B at the wall. Okay, Archer, you're doing alright, but need you to get the fuck out of there. This way, god damn it. Alright, what? Alright. What's going on? Stuart, good to have you back. Jackson, soon to be Stonewall. No, stop. Oh, shoot. Come on, Archer, you gotta get out of there, man. Wolf, get over there and help Archer. Uh-oh. Okay. Shit's getting cray-cray. Move it. Hey, artillery, get your asses over here and get to work. Stuart, get down there. There you go. Hurry up. Thank you. Doing good, Bede. Doing good. Son of a bitch, that's a lot of Yankees. Barto, risky, but let's see what the hell. Oh boy, here comes Sherman. Wanna get B out of it? No, as soon as I tell him to run, the entire Union Army over here is gonna say hello. Stuart, need your eyes over here. Hey boys, doing? You shooting, shoot them. Attila, are you doing something? Stuart, give me your eyes. What's going on? Hey Archer, you got to stay put. How you doing, B? Tell them before they form up, yeah. Yeah, what the hell's my artillery? Yes, let's form a grand battery over there and just try and pulverize them. It's about all I can think of. How we doing? Stuart. What else, Stuart? Go hit that motherfucker in the flank. Alan, put some fucking lead in him. Come on. My boys are doing good. Gotta keep this up. Fucking skirmishers, I'm so sick and tired of dealing with them. Hold on. Play the game they're playing. Damn, that's a big artillery battery. How you doing, Hampton? Yeah. Doing good, Archer. Pour it into him. Holy shit, this is intense. Alright. Doing good. Given the circumstances, we're doing good. Yeah, you better route, you little bitch. Oof, that's a mean artillery. Come on, boys. Keep him running. He's shooting artillery. Oh yeah, baby. Good job, boys. Alright, get back in the trees. I don't know if that's Henry Hunt. Perhaps. Whoa. Still shooting. Oh, look at that. Lil Howard's running. Uh-oh. Yeah, let's not get too cocky here, gentlemen. What do you want to do? Well, I would like to swing around and, you know, but Mr. Porter decided to show up and say, oh, fuck you. Jackson. Whoa. Yeah, Archer. Go help B out. Damn it. Wish I'd heard them coming sooner. So if we don't lose that. Thank you. Yeah, boys. Good job. A lot better than I thought it would. Nice job, boys. Alright, let's fucking, yeah, let's kick their asses off my battlefield, shall we? I like the sound of that. Okay, let's see. Well, Barto, I want you to keep Porter running. You three guys go after Howard. You two wankers go after Franklin. You guys go after Wilcox. You want to move the guns forward? I guess. Might as well. I don't even know how they're hitting anything from where they're at. Sherman's back for more. What the fuck ass are you doing? What are you doing? Stop. Okay, I don't know what I did there, but that was kind of stupid. I like tell my entire army to charge or something. What, Sherman already run? Pussy. Oh, pfft. Yeah. Not doing that at all right now. Let's just hope that Christ they don't get reinforcements. So who are my reinforcements? Joseph E. Johnson. Alright. So up to Christ, they don't get reinforcements. Ooh. It's a nice little opening right there now, isn't it? Alright, let's not fuck this up. Yep. Bet your ass he held. A little more than that. Side. See you at Fredericksburg. How you doing, B? I believe he actually died at the battle. Fuck you and your skirmishers. 63, really? Really? Come on. You stay the fuck away from my artillery. Fuck is going on right here. Let's see if you can capture them. Yes, might be worth a try, I don't know. Alright, Stuart, go, El Barto. I don't know what the fuck is going on over there. You'll get some rest, Hampton. Hey, we got him. Good job, boys. You guys got out of there. I don't even know what the fuck. Thank you. bitch down. Okay, you want to set up a grand battery here and drive them from the field? I guess might as well. Lost a lot of boys, but I think we are doing okay. A lot of craters over here. Archer. Good job, Archer. hell are they doing? I kind of want to break Sherman. One final time. Let's see if we can capture this motherfucker. Where the hell is Sherman even going? Okay, I think I'll win now. Before that unit takes a position. Holy shit. Damn, lost a lot of guns. Oh, that's how many I had, okay. Yeah, well, I was outnumbered for most of the battle, so. Well, I was. Yeah, let's see. Dang. They only had 5,000 infantry left. I lost half their guns. Oh, I only lost three. Cool. Holy shit. Any idea what the casualty ratio was? Oh. Well, like about 30%. Oh, damn. Boys, that was a hell of a victory there. Hey, prisoner exchange. Cool. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed that battle. I will see you guys next time. I'm gonna go through all this shit. Alright. Well, take it easy. I'll see you guys next time.